Let's make one more exercise in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn how to use the Revolve features, Extrude, Thin Extrude, Circular Pattern, and Fillet. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we'll select the front plane and make this sketch. We have the dimensions here, okay? Here will be our midpoint. And the first thing that we make, we'll create a line here, this arc, and this another arc, okay? So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select the line, click here, make a line here, make an arc and another arc here, okay? Let's see the dimensions here. The distance between in this point here and this point here, the end of this line is E over 2, so it's 23 over 2. So go to sketch dimension, the distance here, 23 over 2. Okay, this radius here is 4 millimeters, and the distance between this point here and the midpoint is letter E over 2, 36 over 2. Okay. And the vertical distance here between these two points here is letter C, 15 millimeters. And the radius of this arc here is letter D, 45 millimeters, okay? We made this. Now we know that the thickness here is 1.5 millimeters. So to make this, we'll go to offset, remove the chain selection and select this arc here. To this side, minus 1.5 millimeters. Okay, select line, close the sketch here, make this line a horizontal line, okay, select line again, click here at the midpoint, make a line here with 1.5 millimeters, and make another line here, and go to constraint, select the coincident, select this point here, and this point here, okay, we made this. Now finish the sketch, go to Revolve Features, the axis is this line here, the angle 360 degrees, operation new body, press OK. We made this. Okay. Now let's create this cylinder here. The cylinder has 90 millimeters of diameter. And the distance between this face here and the top plane, this face here, is letter B, 22 millimeters, okay? So let me hide this body, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, make a circle here in the center with 90 millimeters of diameter, and finish the sketch, go to extrude, show this body here. The distance here is 22 millimeters, operation join, and press OK. Here we have a cut here, a hole with 6 millimeters of diameter, and this hole is, the bottom of this hole here is collinear with this face here, okay? So to make this, we'll go to create a sketch, select this face, make a circle here with 6 millimeters of diameter, finish the sketch, go to extrude, select this profile, make a cut here. The extended type, select it to object and select this face here. Will be 7 millimeters, okay? Press OK. or just to check this dimension, is letter B minus letter C, okay? This distance here. So it will be 22 millimeters minus 15 millimeters. It will be 7 millimeters, okay? We made this. Now we need to create these ribs here. We have 4 of this, and the thickness is 1 millimeters, okay? And the distance between the top of this rib and this face here is letter F here. This distance, okay? It is 4 millimeters. So let's create a new plane to use. So go to construct, select the offset plane, select this face, move this to minus 4 millimeters and press OK, and go to create a sketch, select this new plane, and here go to create, select the project, include project, select this point here of this circle, okay, and select this point here, the point of this circle, okay, coincident with this circle, and press OK. Now make a line between these 2 points. Let me hide this body a little bit. We made this and finish the sketch. Now we need to extrude this to the bottom here. So let's make this. Go to extrude. The type here, change to thin extrude. Remove this chain here and select this line. The operation here is join. The wall thickness 1 millimeter and the wall location is in the center. And the extended type selected to object, and the object select this face here. We made this. Look that we have a part here, so let me correct this to object here, sorry. Okay. And the extended here selected to adjacent face to remove this part. We made this. The wall thickness 1 millimeter, operation join, press OK. We made this. Now go to circular pattern. May you find the circular pattern here, or you go to create and select the pattern, circular pattern. The object type, select the features and the object. Select this extrude here, the last extrude, and the axis, select this circle here, and the quantity here is 4, press OK. We made this, okay. Now to finish this exercise, we needed to create this rib here, okay. So we'll select the bottom face and make this rectangle here with 2 millimeters. We have the circle here. This rectangle is coincident with tangent, sorry, with the circle. And so let's create this. Go to create a sketch and select the top plane, the bottom plane, sorry, this face here. And here go to create, select the project, include the project, select this arc here, and press OK. Now select the 2-point rectangle. This rectangle has 2 millimeters of distance here. So make a rectangle here with 2 millimeters in this side here, press OK. And here go to constraint, select the tangent, select this rectangle and this circle here. Okay. And the distance between this line and the midpoint here will be letter A minus 1 over 2. Okay. Over 2 here. So it will be 36 minus 1. It will be 35. Over 2. So go to sketch dimension, select this line and the midpoint here. The distance here is 35 over 2. Press OK. And here, go to sketch dimension, select this line here and this line here. The distance here is 1 millimeter. Okay. Finish the sketch. We made this. Go to extrude, select this profile, and here the extended type selected to object, and the object selected this face here. Operation here selected to adjacent face. Operation join. We made this. Press OK. Now here, go to fillet. The fillet here is 0.5 millimeters, okay, 0.5 millimeters in this yellow area here. So select this edge here, this one, this one, this one, move it here. The thickness here, the radius here, sorry, is 2 millimeters. No, sorry, 0.5 millimeters. Okay, we made this. Now here we need to create a circular pattern to make 12 of this one. Okay, 1, 2, 12. So let's create this. Go to circular pattern, the object type, select the features. The feature, select this extrude and this fillet here. The axis, select this circle here. And the quantity here is 12. And press OK. And we made this. Okay. So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next videos. Bye bye.